All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Anthony Huston. He's the CEO of Graphite One Resources. And Anthony, it's good to see you. How are you?
Great to see you, Steve. Doing well.
Awesome. I know you've had some big news recently, and we'll talk about that in just a second, but maybe give me a little background on Graphite One.
Sure, Steve. Well, Graphite One is developing a complete 100% US-based full supply chain solution for advanced graphite materials. And again, we're really a three-link supply chain, anchored by our Graphite Creek Deposit near Nome, Alaska, which recently was confirmed by the US government's US Geological Survey as the largest deposit in the US. And this is a quote from the USGS, among the largest graphite deposits in the world, Steve. In our second link, we have a planned advanced anode material plant in Washington State, where we'll be using hydropower, green energy, to make a green tech material. And to complete the circular economy, our third link, the recycling component, we're adding to reclaim and reuse graphite material from spent batteries, which will become an important feedstock as we move forward past 2030.
Okay, so let's talk about Graphite Creek, the deposit, because I know that you recently put out an updated mineral resource estimate. So with obviously off the drilling program that you did last year. So tell me a little bit about that project specifically and what this new resource is telling you.
This new resource is really telling us that it's open in all areas from the east and the west and as well to the north. And we really expect some significant news to report on that in 2023 as we move forward into our feasibility study. But our projected production from that rate from 2022 PFS into feasibility is going to be the multiple effect, which means that we were producing focused on 50,000 tons per year, and we're going to be now focused on more than probably 150 to 200,000 tons per annum.
You mentioned a little bit earlier about what was said about the Graphite Creek deposit specifically. So for people who don't understand about graphite, maybe you could talk a little bit about the importance of graphite and especially with your particular project and just the quantities that you have reported in the resource.
Sure. Well, I mean, graphite is used in the anode side, and the United States relies 100% on other countries. They have relied on other countries for the last 33 years, in fact. So we will be the first project in the United States for the graphite industry to get put into production.
Okay. And lastly, let's talk about the rest of this year. Looking at doing more work on the project this year?
Yeah, we're right in the middle of our feasibility study, and we expect that to finish here over the next 15 to 18 months. And we're also looking at ways to invert the traditional mine to manufacturing path that really puts the mine permitting first and advanced materials production second. So GRUN right now is looking at how we move into the anode manufacturing side using readily available feedstock and then flow in Graphite Creek material when our mine is permitted and moves into production. So the advanced graphite materials market is waiting now and ready now. So you're going to hear more from us on those plans and how we're going to meet that demand.
All right. We look forward to hearing more on that. Anthony, thank you so much. Good to get caught up with you. And it sounds like you've got exciting times ahead. So we appreciate your time.
Thank you, Steve. Always a pleasure. Take care. Have a great day.
You as well. Anthony Huston, the CEO of Graphite One Resources.